go home.
What's up, you guys? Oh, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It is me, your girl, Freddy, back on your screens on it another Wednesday. Before we get into this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share this video and subscribe, but most importantly, please don't forget to hit that little bell in your bottom right corner so you can get notified every time I post a new video. Also, please do me a favor and follow me on all my social media platforms at Ismomondia. So I decided to give you guys a young weekend vlog because I have a lot of things that are happening this weekend. So, well, not a lot of things, but I'm quite busy, you know. So today is Saturday, the 8th of May, I think. Yeah. I just got up. I'm going to go take a bath and get ready to go to the... Okay, I'm going to go plait my hair today, finally. I need to go to the shops, go buy a hairpiece, and then head over to my hairstylist, the one that I always go to, not the other one that I had wanted to go to last week. Was it last week? Yeah, I think it was last week. So I'm going to do that, and then once my hair is done, I'm going to go to my cousin because I want to do my laundry using her machine. And then I might go see a friend of mine, depending on how long the laundry takes. But I'll see. And then tomorrow, I'm hanging out with my friend, my girlfriend. So, yeah, we're doing that. So I thought I'd bring you guys along and y'all see what I somewhat get up to on my weekends. Yeah, I just need to pick out an outfit. Like, this weather is on and off. No, but like, it's cold, but like the sun comes out and it goes. I don't know if it's going to rain again today, but hopefully not, because Magnetsimvula just becomes like extremely cold, like, and I'm not a fan of a winter, guys. I just hate feeling cold, and I know a lot of people are like, no, I'd rather winter over, like, you can put on more clothes, then it's summer where, like, you don't wear clothes, but still you are shisa. What prefer summer. Anyway, guys, let me go bath. See y'all
guys. Okay, so I'm done with my hair. I think I finished at like 1:30. That's all my laundry. Well, our laundry. I'll show you guys probably as soon as I get where I'm going, but Sebastian looking like money, baby. You are double chilling gang, but anyway, see you guys now.
The next day.
But I literally forgot I was vlogging. Anyway, today's Sunday, it is like 9 a.m. in the morning. I've bathed and everything. I'm doing my face now because I'm going to leave at like 11. A friend of mine is gonna come here and we're gonna travel together. So yeah, I'm sorry I didn't vlog for the rest of yesterday because like I got to my cousins and put the laundry in and we started moisturizing and it was late. So anyway, okay, nothing like a new hairstyle to give you clear skin. But what was not clear, but give me a brighten your glow. Anyway guys, I'll see you once my makeup is done. Okay. Thank you.
think I got an update, but I don't know if I... Yo, guys.
Guys, we're back in Bumi's house because like it was cold and like let's say we're uncomfortable.
They don't even ask us if we are mothers.
He just like, guys, Batola Ama Ferrero Obo Mama and like Nama Roses Tina, just because we look like we're not moms, we didn't get chocolates. Like, I feel betrayed. Like, I look young, but that doesn't mean I ain't got no. I don't have a kid, but. But yeah, it's fine. It's fine.
You're my voice. Anyway, I'm back home. It's like 2:09. But I think I got to it like 8:30. So I just thought I should close the vlog because like the weekend is done, it was so late. So after we left like car wash, because we had a car wash. Our cars got washed obviously, so like and all of that. So then after a few drinks we left. So I blow my guys. You over to me. My face is so gorgeous. Anyway, I'm ending this vlog. See ya.
I really hope you guys enjoyed this weekend vlog. If you want me to do weekend vlogs, please let me know it down in the comment section. Also, please don't forget to like, comment, share this video, and subscribe. But most importantly, that bell girl, so you can get notified every time I post a new video. Also, like, please do subscribe, because Road to 400 Subs is a thing. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget that self-love is always the best love. Bye.